Michelle's New Look, read by Jane. Michelle was tired of how her hair looked. She always kept it in a high ponytail. She had long brown hair, which had been her hairstyle for her whole life. She did not hate it, but she wanted to make a change. She thought this was the perfect time to change her hair. She thought about what she could do. She could change the color of her hair. Michelle was open to dyeing it black or a lighter brown. She did not want anything too colorful and attention-catching. She settled on dyeing it a lighter brown. Michelle also wanted to get highlights instead of dyeing all her hair. She thought that would make it look more interesting. Another option Michelle had was to cut her hair. Since she always had long hair, she thought about cutting her hair short. She decided she would cut her hair and donate her hair. Her hair was long enough to donate. Her hair had also never been dyed, so she had extremely healthy hair. Michelle was excited for her new look. She looked up pictures for reference to show the hairstylist. Michelle went to the hair salon the next day. She told the hairstylist exactly what she wanted. The stylist was friendly and knew exactly what to do. When she finished, she handed Michelle a mirror. Michelle looked in the reflection and saw a completely new look. She was a bit shocked since she was not used to this look. However, she was quite happy with her new look. Thanks for listening. See you next time.